So the theme of this meeting, which is to move from AIDS to sustainable health, is aligned with our hopes for the future. If we can create a sustainable health system and a society with healthy people, then there is no limit to that we can achieve and how fast we can achieve it. As 2015 years, and with that, the close of Millennium Development Goals, this is a critical time to be thinking about the challenges that still remain. Perhaps the most pressing one is the issue of how to strengthen what we have built and make it more sustainable. Distinguished members of the audience, progress has been made, but the fact that we gathered here means that it's still a real threat to our lives. We need to ask ourselves the difficult but necessary questions. How can the HIV response continue to push global health in Africa using HIV as a platform to boost the entire health systems? How can we ensure sufficient economic growth to eventually win ourselves of foreign support in the fight against HIV and AIDS? In the grand scheme of things, we can consider AIDS as an entry point for improving the entire health systems. We should take advantage of resources available for HIV and AIDS, think long-term, and reinforce our noticeably fragile infrastructure. Here I mean the services, systems, facilities, and the human resources.